Typewriters were early introduced into society in 1575, but they really hit the ground running in the mid-19th century when the increasing pace of business communication had created a need for mechanization of the writing process. In the 1970s, electronic typewriters made their mark. However, the era of typewriters soon came to an end in the 1970s and early 1980s with the introduction of personal computers, email, and other electronic communication.